Hi, good evening, this is Tony. This is my second video, and tonight I'm going to talk to you about the inscription of Yahimilk. He was one of the kings of Byblos or Kubal from the 10th century before Christ. This inscription was found on one of the stones of a ruined temple in from Byblos, and this inscription is preserved in the Museum of Beirut. So first of all, I am going to read the inscription to you in Phoenician, and I hope that this is as close as possible to how this inscription was actually read about 3,000 years ago. And then I will give you three proposed translations. The first one would be in French, the second one would be in English, and the third one would be in Arabic. And then you can see in the information for this video that I've written the actual inscription using the Hebrew alphabet. Fortunately, I couldn't download the Phoenician font on my computer to be able to use it, so I'm using a close alphabet, which is the Hebrew alphabet, and hopefully that will give you an idea about what I'm actually talking about. Okay, so we will start with the Phoenician inscription, and then the rest will follow. So the inscription reads: Bet ze bane yahi milk milch kubal howit hewi kel miplet habetim el yorech baal shamim ubaalat kubal mepheret El Kubal Kiddishim Yamot Yahimilk Ushanatiyo Al Kubal Ki Milch Siddiq Umilch Yashir Lipane El Kubal Kiddishim Hu. The French, one of the French translation would read: Le temple qu'a bâti Yahimilk, roi de Kubal, c'est lui qui a restauré les ruines de ces temples que le Seigneur du Ciel et la Dame de Kubal et l'Assemblée des Dieux Saints de Kubal prolongent les jours de Yahimilk et ses années sur Kubal, car il est un roi droit et un roi juste devant les Dieux Saints de Kubal. An English translation would read: This is the temple that Yahimilk, king of Byblos, has built. It is him who has restored or rebuilt the ruins of all these temples. May the God of heavens and the Lady of Byblos and the assembly of the holy gods of Byblos prolong the days of Yahimilk and his years as king of Byblos. Because he is a righteous and a just king in the eyes of the holy gods of Byblos. And in Arabic, هذا هو البيت أو الهيكل الذي بناه يحيميلك ملك جبيل إنه هو الذي أعاد بناء كل هذه الهياكل المدمرة فليعطه رب السماوات والسيدة ربة جبيل ومجموع آلهة جبيل المقدسين أياما مديدة وسنين عديدة كملك على جبيل لأنه ملك صادق وعادل في عيني آلهة جبيل المقدسين. Thank you.